Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to adjust volume in Google Chrome tab separately using Volume Master. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Volume Master is a very good Google Chrome extension that is a must-have. It not only allows volume adjustment, but also provides a good boost, volume boost as well. Volume Master can be easily downloaded from the Google Web Store and then can be accessed easily from the blue icon in the address bar. So, if I was playing music, to control the volume of a tab, click on the Volume Master icon and adjust the volume tab. You can go as high as 600%, which means the extension can provide a volume boost to the music or videos that are playing in the web browser. Below the slider, there's a list of tabs that are playing audio. Clicking on any one of them will bring up that particular tab. All tabs have independent volume control that can be adjusted easily. For those of you who might have more than one tab that has sound going at any one time, this is a convenient way to control the sound.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.